degrees right now as we turn to your Pinpoint Weather 12 forecast.
Chief Meteorologist Tony Petracca is in the Weather Center. It's going to get cold, Tony.
It'll tumble overnight tonight and through daybreak tomorrow. But yeah, widespread frost and freeze likely. I mean, some locations have had sub-freezing temperatures and frost already. We'll do it all over again for tonight. So there's no weather issues. You're heading out. It's clear. It's dry. Just obviously bundle up. But dry roads, good visibility, and no precipitation. We are looking at New Bedford right now. Another pretty picture of the sun being lower and the water kind of lighting up there with dry conditions and temperatures that are in the upper 40s to low 50s. The tide is low down at Narragansett Town Beach right now with temperatures in the low 50s. So here's the breakdown. Frost and freeze again for tonight. Obviously, the colder temperatures are reserved for much later tonight and towards daybreak, but even early this evening, it'll be chilly. And it's a dry stretch of weather. I mean, really, the next like 5 to 7 days, we don't see any big storms on the horizon. That ocean storm on Sunday will be offshore, but far enough away to keep Sunday dry. And actually, temperatures trending a little milder next week. Rather than high temperatures like 51, 52, be closer to 60 next week, so something to look forward to. Skies are clear across New England right now. It'll stay clear this evening, overnight, and right on through Saturday, all day sunshine. Here's the wider view, and you can see a developing storm across the southeast. That'll be the ocean storm on Saturday and Sunday, which will stay offshore. So when we take this into the future, and we'll go through the next couple of days. Watch the time bar right up in here. Developing storm, really a gale center, a strong one at that. Saturday afternoon is well to our south. We are sunny, dry, and chilly. We take you into Saturday night and into Sunday. See the storm spinning off the Carolina coastline. This is Sunday morning. Still well to our south. Maybe some clouds skimming the coastline. And then Sunday afternoon and Sunday evening, the precipitation is several hundred miles offshore. This is Sunday night at 8 o'clock. Bottom line, we keep the entire weekend dry and chilly. With that said, let's start off with this evening. Skies are clear. The wind is light. The air is dry. We set this into motion, and there go the temperatures, heading down to the mid and upper 20s to lower 30s. This is around 5, 6, 7 o'clock in the morning. So a frosty cold start, little scraping of the windshield early in the morning. Lots of sunshine, all day sunshine. Looking at temperatures reaching the low 50s by about 2, 3 o'clock in the afternoon. And we just repeat the whole process Saturday evening, Saturday night. We're clear, dry, and frosty cold. A water fire Saturday night. Weather looks good for that. Just warm jackets and have some fun there. 11 o'clock tomorrow night, it's down to the low to mid 30s. My forecast showing later tonight that the frost and the freeze is likely. On average, we're thinking temperatures getting down to about 25 to 30. Stepping out tomorrow morning, it's warm coats once again. Grab the sunglasses, otherwise dry. By 11 o'clock in the morning, it does recover to 49 degrees. And during the afternoon, we're looking good overall. I mean, sunshine, even though it's unseasonably cool, it's still a decent day with light winds. All right, 7-day forecast showing the dry weather this weekend. Don't forget to set that clock back 1 hour before bed on Saturday night, and then a nice moderation in temperature into next week. Brian and Kim.